final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew.
Whenever life gets you down, Mrs. Brown, and things seem hard or tough, and people are stupid, obnoxious or daft, and you feel that you've had quite enough, just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 90 miles a second, so it's reckoned, a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour of the galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. Keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go, at the speed of light you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth.
If you want to undergo this remarkable transformation, you'll have to mix a few ingredients. Take the twinkle of a light and high whiskers of a codfish. Ask an octopus for a dash of ink. Isn't it amazing? Like magic, fishtastic but true. Isn't it amazing what science can do? Add some sea anemone from the flower beds of the ocean. Pour it all into a petri dish. And get ready for your gills, but before you down a sip of potion. Blend it with the eggs of any fish. Isn't it amazing? Like magic, fishtastic but true. Isn't it amazing what science can do? I bet you never dreamt of your tasting a drink quite like this. One little drop turns you into a fish.
Well, the weather for the whole area will continue much the same as the past few days. Temperatures 17 centigrade, that's 49 Fahrenheit. Winds will freshen later tonight to southwest, force 6 or 7. And there will be showers, sometimes heavy in many... Oh, sod it. I didn't want to do this. I don't want to be a weather forecaster. I don't want to rabbit on all day about sunny periods and patches of rain spreading from the west. I want it to be a lumberjack, leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia. The giant redwood, the larch, the fir, the mighty Scots pine, the lofty flowering cherry, the plucky little aspen, the limping rude tree of Nigeria, the towering wattle of Aldershot, the maidenhead creeping water plant, the naughty Leicestershire flashy oak, the flatulent elm of West Ruislip, the Quercus maximus bamba gascoini, the Epigillus levata hueus greenus. With my best buddy by my side, we'd sing, sing, sing. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have buttered scones for tea.
He cuts down trees, he eats his lunch, he goes to the lavatory.
I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
He cuts down trees, he skips and jumps, he likes to press wildflowers. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay, I sleep all night and I work all day. I cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girly, just like my dear papa.
He cuts down trees, he wears high heels, suspenders and a bra.